Hi guys, I'm Lacutus, and welcome back to Tomb Raider. Okay, so, as we left things last time, we just, shot a bunch of guards, fought our way through here, and we'd acquired ourselves our weapons back, and most importantly, this one, which now has a grenade launcher slung to the bottom of it, which I'm sure will come in handy. So, onwards! Let's try the bow for now, actually. I like the bow. More ammo. Whoa! Okay, let's get out of here. We're chasing after Sam, basically, as I remember. That's... Oh, that's a barrier you have to get through with a grenade launcher.
Stay away from me!
Come with us! We won't hurt you!
Stay back!
Damn it, no.
Sam! Run! Okay.
Is tradition, I die again as soon as I start a new session. Okay.
I need help here.
Bye.
Thank you.
Whoa. Well, the game's certainly not shy with the bad guys now I've got a grenade launcher. I was thinking, you know, maybe I'll save that grenade launcher, but no such luck. The game says pretty much, you're gonna have to use it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Get up there. I can. Ooh, I can get up there. Oh, maybe not. I went a bit glitchy. Where's Sam? On the right track there.
She's down there. See if
skip that cutscene again. Whoa! Damn right. That was pretty badass, Lara, I must say.
Lara! Lara, climb over! Come on!
Head for Roth. I'll follow. And Sam, don't get on the helicopter.
Just trust me. Please trust me. Go!
Well, surely if she's like Himiko's descendant and the water and stuff rush up to save her from the fire and things like that, wouldn't it save her from the helicopter being exploded or whatever? Or from... I don't know. Anyway, where am I supposed to be going? I'm supposed to be going... over here? No, maybe not. That's conveniently not climbable.